tried the flop house. They shot at me.
I'll kill each one of them. See if I won't.
Heard about this. Ania sells water out here. That must be where she stores it.
What are you looking at?
To be honest, I'm curious about what's going on here.
What's going on is none of your damn business. Keep walking, or I'm gonna shoot out your knees.
I thought the rule was no guns.
That won't protect you outside the gates. If you see me there, you better run.
Pathfinder. Is it necessary to engage with this individual? I don't see how it helps our cause.
Right. Let's just back away slowly, guys.
Don't have to ask me twice.
Ryder, I heard that little exchange. I don't understand it. They screened every...
Stealing the next shuttle out of here.
Hey, I recognize your insignia. You're Nexus, right? A Pathfinder. Kent Halsey, Nexus Security.
Didn't know your duties reached all the way to Elladin.
It doesn't. I'm here for... personal reasons. My sister Isabel fell in with the wrong people. She joined the Rebellion and was exiled to Kadara. Somehow, she pissed off enough people to end up in this hellhole.
Your security and your sister's a troublemaker. Puts you in an awkward situation.
I don't care about that. I'm here to find her. I know she can't come back to the Nexus, but we can start over on Kadara, together.
You'd give up your life for her?
Izzy's the only family I have. I'd do anything for her. The problem is, I underestimated this planet. I don't have a vehicle or a way to survive the heat. I'm stuck before I've even started.
Don't worry. I can track Isabel down for you.
I hoped you'd say that. I think the Salvager from Kadara has info on her. She wouldn't give me anything, but maybe you can get her talking.
Tried the flop house. They shot at me.
Ania runs this place. I don't know her, but I've heard things. My people consider Elladin uninhabitable, but she manages to make a life here. Somehow.
Well, well, look at you. I'm good at reading people. Want me to guess who you are?
Shoot.
A Pathfinder.
How did she know?
How'd you know?
I cheated. I run salvage to Kadara. Word travels fast there. Should hear what the Collective is saying about you.
I take it you're a member.
I don't take sides. That way when a fight breaks out, I always win.
Got info on someone named Isabel Halsey?
What am I, your personal database?
You have info, I want it. Talk.
I don't know anything. I only heard her name mentioned. A group came through here to sell me that day's salvage. They said something like, Isabel's time is limited.
Is that it?
I don't get caught up in scavenger business. Bad for longevity. But if you want to find these guys, I have their nav point. Here.
Take it easy.
Always do.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. I detect above normal temperatures. mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
So, Elodin. Charming so far. What do we got? Besides the sand.
The remnant monolith suggests this was indeed supposed to be a golden world. It also suggests the presence of a vault. Additionally, here is the large derelict remnant ship that we saw as we landed.
Hopefully abandoned?
Scans indicate it is not. The site is active with scavengers and remnant bots. Here, scavengers have taken over an abandoned camp between the two. In this direction, located in one of the planet's sinkholes, is New Tuchanka, the Krogan colony.
Sinkholes? Sounds fun.
Not really. Elodin is tidally locked to its sister moon and that gas giant above. This side of the moon never cools. Getting trapped in a sinkhole without shelter would mean certain death, as one's blood would boil in 75 seconds.
And on that cheery note, let's head for the climate-controlled paradise of the Nomad.
Pathfinder, this area has been altered by Remnant. There may be something of use.
Avoid the sinkholes!
Ryder, the scavengers are dismantling the remnant tech.
Is that a problem?
Normally, no. But if they get their hands on a remnant core, it could become unstable and attract the Scourge.
How do we stop it?
I have no idea.
Pathfinder, I could modify your Omni tool to disable the cores and prevent them from reacting.
Do it. Let's go fix this. Let's do this!
That should do it.
Pathfinder, I detect scavenger interference at additional remnant sites.
They never make it easy for me. Let's go to those other sites.
Heat levels increasing.
That junk has outlaw written all over it.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Outlaws have some kind of tech ahead.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Got them all!
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Support at 100%. Heat levels increasing. Above normal temperatures. Ambient temperature is normal. Heat levels increasing. Thank you. vessel temperatures are within acceptable limits. Heat levels increasing. Pathfinder, the salvage ahead attracted scavengers. Activating automated forward station deployment. Pathfinder, this is the area the salvager pointed us to.
One in a million!
There's a data pad. We should take a look.
Temperatures are within acceptable limits. I detect multiple hostile life forms.
Isabel could be in trouble. Let's move.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
From the Nexus. Should have known. I don't sell to your kind. Matter of principle.
If you're Isabel, your brother sent me.
Kent? For what?
He wants you to go back with him. To Kadara.
Well, you can tell him I'm not going anywhere. On the Nexus, I was a merchant's assistant. On Kadara, I ran errands. Now, I make weapons for the most powerful gang leaders on Elladin. I get perks, protection, and no one would dare touch me. Finally get the respect I deserve. And the best part is, I don't have to talk to Ask using Nexus dogs. Except now, I guess.
Kent's waiting. Don't pass up your only shot to get off this planet.
Whether I like it or not, this is home now. I have no reason to leave.
Kent flew here all the way from the Nexus. He'd give his life for you. You don't think that's reason enough?
You're a pain in the ass, you know that? Fine. Can't stand the heat here anyway. I'll send a comm to my brother. Now get out of here.
Second, we're out on the team.
This scrap will be my ticket out of here.
You just watch.
I just got a comm from Isabel. She's coming back with me. I don't know how you managed to find her, but thank you.
She's a handful, Kent. Keep an eye on her.
I know that better than anyone. I'll make sure she stays out of trouble. Thanks again, Pathfinder.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable for...
Ryder, Liam's looking for you.
talk to someone. Maybe...
Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Sid, my sister. Sid, Ryder.
Let me guess. Little sister?
Who are you calling little?
Look, kiddo, gotta go.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work. I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
We need people with skills, and it sounds like you've got many. Welcome aboard.
Yep, making deals to get the things you want, shooting at the things you don't. That's me. We all have a personal stake in this. If it keeps going the way it's been, we're all dead. I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know. We'll chat later.
Pathfinder, help me with something? I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked Omni-Blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Someone brought this to Andromeda?
It was new when we left. It's been a hard year. So, finally time for that beer? And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the Force. Being a cop just didn't fit. A crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your Alliance days much?
I wanted adventure and mystery at the edge of known space. There was so much to see. Seems like a long time ago.
600 years, give or take. So, Pathfinder. Why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
I'm looking for moments like this with people like you.
Guys aren't my thing. But good to know I'm universal. Still an answer, though. Sounding far from home. I get it.
Back at you, Costa. Why'd you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story. But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job, nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
If it all goes wrong, it could feel like we left for no reason.
I know why I'm here. A bad start can't change that. I won't let it. In crisis response, I'd focus on essentials. That's you and this team. Pathfinder leads to planets, leads to people. You've got your part covered, you've got this. I'll do my damnedest to help with the rest.
Suvi, that woman on the Nexus, she's a widow of one of my pilots.
The people you were training to explore the Scourge?
Zoe's wife was lost out there. For a fellow pilot, one does the right thing.
Like making sure her widow's got enough credits.
It's the least I can do. The most is conquering the Scourge once and for all.
Anomaly detected. Pathfinder, this is Captain Dunn. There's a situation I could use your assistance with. I'd rather not discuss it over open channels. Please come see me on the Hyperion Bridge as soon as you can.
Waiting for you. Careful.
Ryder made a sentimental choice saving those Krogan. He looked at them and thought of you.
Ryder's his own person. Just admit you don't like Krogan.
The Pathfinder.
Ryder, we were just discussing your encounter with the Archon.
There was no time to save both. I had to make a decision.
Such is the burden of leadership. Nevertheless, it is good to see Ark Parchero reunited with the Nexus.
Yet I have to question what we've gained, provoking the Archon like this.
He had a map showing the location of Meridian. Now we have it, and a short window to get there. It's the control center for the terraforming network. If we get that working, all our problems are solved.
Based on what data? This is all alien science.
The vault on Aya suggests that Meridian is the key.
While I appreciate what you've done for our strike teams, we're not equipped for a war with the Ket. They'll be defending Meridian with everything they've got.
If we do nothing, I guarantee there's a fight coming. The Archon's already studying how to exalt us. It's not pretty.
Still, it's better to focus on the outposts. If the Ket attack, at least our people won't be in one place.
Then there's this Sam of yours. We took a chance letting AI get involved. Frankly, I'm uncomfortable with just how involved it's become. I can't support your plan, Ryder.
Then I will. Ryder deserves a chance to try.
I applaud the gesture, but you answer to me. I hope you understand.
What's the matter, Tan? Don't want anyone else overshadowing you?
It's not called the Pathfinder Initiative. The chain of command has to be respected. That is all.
Why am I surprised? I don't exactly have a plan B.
There may be a way.
Pathfinder, apologies. There was an urgent message for you. They said your sister is awake.
What?
Go. We'll talk later. In the tech lab.
Sarah. What's wrong?
We could have talked earlier. They found a way to link to my implant, but you never came by.
I'm sure he was just busy.
Too busy to tell me our dad was dead? Too busy to make sure your sister was okay?
Sarah. I am so sorry. I didn't want to hurt you. I don't know what else to say.
That's a first. My dumb little brother with nothing to flap his lips about.
Because my big sister used all the oxygen yelling at me.
That's what family's for. It's down to us. First mom, then dad.
We'll get through it. We always have.
They said you're the Pathfinder?
Dad's idea.
From the sounds of it, you're going to need all the help you can get.
Careful.
No way are you fit for duty, miss. That stubborn skull of yours needs a chance to heal.
Says who?
Just for once, take it easy, will you? There'll still be plenty of mountains left to climb when you wake up.
Oh, better leave the tallest one for me.
If you two want to catch up some more, that's fine, but no getting out of bed.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Hager. We have an idea about Meridian. Please stop by the tech lab soon as you can.
Pathfinder, I'm Nigel McCoy. Just got out of cryo.
Welcome to Andromeda, Nigel.
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother Dash was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
His sacrifice won't be forgotten.
Agreed. Everything I do will be for him. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you reunite them?
Of course.
In his digital journal, he mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think. If you could leave the pendant there.
This is not good. Once we gather.
As sleepers wake from stasis, the initiative urgently requires blood, tissue, and DNA donations. See a medic if you think you may be eligible. This is HNS.
I don't know about these Angara.
What a mess.
It could be worse. It could be dead.
Ryder, good to see you. We've been working with Dr. Aradhana and her team on the problem of getting to Meridian.
We think we have the answer.
I'm listening.
It's plans for new technology we've designated Ghost Storm.
As you approach Meridian, our own ships can broadcast fake returns for the Tempest.
The Ket won't know which one is genuine. It will confuse their sensors and draw their ships off.
It could buy you some time.
Sounds like this has never been tested. What if it doesn't work?
You improvised back on the Archon's ship. You'll figure something out.
This means going against the Initiative. We're on our own. You didn't hear that.
Hear what? We've been collating gamma charts all day.
I'm learning Pathfinders often are alone. Part of the job.
Let's get to it then. The Archon isn't sitting on his hands.
You'll need to research the Ghost Storm technology first. Then we'll meet you at Meridian. Good luck.
Aha! I knew it! Horizontal gene transfer. The Ket incorporates new DNA seamlessly into their own genome.
Meaning all living beings are just a big buffet to steal from.
Many...
power outages make no sense.
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause. Oh, whoa, you're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me. You've got way more important things to do.
Power to the Nexus is pretty important. I'm happy to help.
That's great, because I'm at a loss. There are obvious short circuits cropping up all over the place. A Pathfinder's eye might reveal something.
There's a power short here. We could scan the area.
So how'd things go?
The materials you found were perfect. If you've got more, we'll take it all.
Weapons and stuff.
I need to keep some.
I got you covered.
Engineering repairs.
Use the console to take a look to what I got.
Away, for sure.
It'd be a lot easier if I weren't missing half my stock.
Ouch. Why am I paying for these?
Half the supplies are inaccessible, what with how we crash-landed and all. And I have to trade with the crooks out there for the rest, so...
Hello there.
Got this, got that. Still missing those. Nice to see you again. Nice to see you again.
Watch your tone.
You're listening to H&M.
Ryder, could we talk a moment?
Ah!
There you are. I was wondering, when you found the Salarian Ark, was anything strange, out of place?
You mean besides the Exalted Krogan, the relics, and getting jabbed in the neck? Why are you asking?
Because a few hours ago, we received this.
Hello, Ryder. I don't think the Salarian Ark was captured by chance. If you want to know more, meet me at these coordinates.
That's all. Do you think it's some sort of hoax?
Now that I think about it, a Kett Armada just stumbling across the Salarian Ark seems a little convenient.
Coincidences do happen, though when you put it like that. I'll put the coordinates for this meeting in the nav computer. I suppose there's no harm in making sure.
The Ghost Storm technology has been fully researched, Pathfinder.
Excellent. We're ready to make our push on Meridian, then. I'll call a meeting immediately.
Pathfinder, you have pending VIT calls.